Good evening and thanks for joining us. A car crash claimed a man's life this morning. That police say that just before 8 a.m., a car hit a pickup truck on I-37 at the Crosstown Flyover. The car hit the guardrail and then flew off the highway. The driver of the car, a man in his 20s, was taken to the hospital and later died. The driver has yet to be identified. The interchange was closed for several hours as crews cleaned up that crash.